Welcome back to the channel, everyone. I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. This is Partha from the Tech Geek as always, and I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm gonna take you to a ride into the future transport system. So are you ready for it? If yes, then let's get started. The first concept is named Hyperloop. It was introduced by Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla Incorporation, in 2012. Now, this is a very futuristic transit system. You will get to know about it. Now, these transport system uses pods, and there will be tubes in which the pods will travel across the city. So these pods are said to achieve a speed of about 760 miles per hour, which is approximately 1 to 2.5 kilometers per hour, which is a great speed, and it is faster than a commercial airplane. So the question is, how will these pods achieve such a great speed? So for that, there will be linear motors instead of electrical motors that you see in the market. So these linear motors will have the stator and the rotor like that of an electric motor, but here the stator or the stationary part of the motor will be on which the pod will travel, and the pod itself will be the rotor or the rotating part of the motor. So after implementing this motor, it is also not possible to achieve such a great speed. So for that, there will be a compressor in front of the pod which will compress the air, and there will be pumps inside the tubes which will throw out the air, and after the mixture of all these things, the pod will travel and attain a speed of about 760 miles per hour. So can you imagine 760 miles per hour on land? It is such a great speed. So hope for the best, and let's see when does this futuristic mode of transport come. So let's move on to the second one. Now the second one is the concept of flying taxis. Can you imagine flying taxis? I don't know what our future will be. So Uber unveiled this concept in the past recently. So here there will be a seat for 4 passengers in a streamlined cylindrical body. Now there will be nozzles on the top of the body with support, streamlined nozzles actually, to give it a actual streamlined shape. And there will be stacked rotors on the top of each pod which will provide the vertical lift for takeoff, and it is said to achieve a speed of about 200 miles per hour at an altitude of 2000 feet. So that was a short video about the future of our transport system. I hope you guys liked it. There will be short videos. I will be making short videos about the futuristic things. So don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on notifications so that you get notified every time a new video goes live on this YouTube channel. So this is Parthiv here from the Tech Geek, bidding you goodbye. So